What did you do?
I scrapped it.
What did it take to repair that?
Okay, now I see.
All right. What does it take?
To repair it. Trying to come through. Come on, boy.
Melted.
Guts. Nickelodeon. Showing me what it is.
Parts on theft. That's what's that. There's one outside in the backyard, actually.
This guy just had a sandwich on. There he is.
Melted. He didn't even drop. He just melts. He's a nothingness. Like,
I like this weapon. I don't need that much skill to use this fucking thing. I gotta maintain this thing for all heaven's sake. No!
What did you do?
I scrapped it.
Oh my goodness. Easy come, easy go. It's okay, man.
No, it's not. That was like the only way I had to fight. I think it's fucking gone.
Well, come over here and put all the fucking grill in the pot over here.
In this?
On the grill right here. On the fire right here. It's fire right there.
Sorry, glasses thing.
Now, there's two strategies for day 7. And the first one is, other than me just putting all this wood on here and turning this fucking thing on. You drop the beaker, right? And scavenge everything I need so I don't have to fucking build anything. And I can just fix and kill everything I see without having to actually, like, if I set up a building, I just need enough defense so I can shoot it. Like, I don't need anything else. And that's what I did for a while. You're on day 6. Day 7 does not start when it turns day 7.
It turns at night.
Okay? The night of day 7 is when day 7 horde comes. Yeah, not when it turns day 7.
Because that's the most scariest.
Also, the sky turns red and there's thunder and lightning.
Jesus Christ.
What the fuck are you doing with these blocks? Why is there a block sticking out like this?
Oh, because I made a mistake. But I'll fix it. Or we'll just get rid of it later.
Well, I gotta wait 3 minutes before I can go.
It's gonna drive you insane, like Terraria.
Yeah.
What is this? You have good ideas, but you just can't finish.
What is that? Like, oh my goodness.
And what do locks?
Yeah, certain how.
What do locks add to the game?
Well, you can lock up your mini bike. Well, if you get one, but it's only me and you, so like.
Oh,
okay.
I thought it did something for doors or something. Reinforced doors. More.
Nope, sure doesn't. It didn't add anything, didn't do anything. It's there for decoration.
That sucks. That's somewhat guarded up there, but that's not exactly what I would like. Alright, let's see.
Yeah, so I'm trying to find some guns, maybe a chainsaw for you again.
Yeah, that chainsaw was like the god-tier weapon. I'm so sad I did that. I was messing around. I didn't understand the controls. That's the only thing I have to say. These controls in this game is somewhat off. And you just leave you
to figure out. It's made for PC, so the adaptation for Xbox is weird.
It is like, figure it out. Like, I'm like, So by the time I'm like,
into the city, and it's like, okay, one side of the city's cool, and the other, next thing you know, you hear, like, are you fucking serious?
Day
dude?
7 in Dog City. Jim Henson.
Because the city takes both biomes into account, so it's like it responds in like multiple biomes. Like the worst one I seen was like snow dog fucking like it spawned in the middle of like 4 biomes because they all had like a line going through it, and it was just like it was just terrible, dude. It was just like fucking burning zombies with fucking dogs and fucking like lumberjacks who hit like super fucking hard, and bees and shit. Like it's ferals if you make too much noise in the city and draw too much attention to yourself, ferals start running around like. Nothing was fun about that. Nothing. And the game used to be even more laggy than it is now. Like, good luck. Good luck surviving. Your bullets is missing, dude. But at night you were literally just there to die. You're just there to die. You're like, yay, they're beating me to death again. I'm dead.
It's begun. It has started, and I'm not ready.
And try not to die. They're gonna break through that shit like fucking paper.
You see what's going on? This is like, oh,
geez. Oh, I know what's going on. It's just a whole bunch of death right there. This is that's why I said it's hanging on the roof all night. Okay. Lock that roof off. Just don't come out till morning. Are they downstairs? Are you fighting them?
No, I'm just sitting in a bathroom up on the very top floor. I haven't seen anything. I just hear a lot of noise.
Oh, are you even in our base? Are you in the
I'm in the base.
Yeah.
Not just outside.
Is it dogs? You hear barking?
I hear a lot of noise outside.
All right, good. That's good. These rebar frames, I'm about to go to the top of a gas station and block that shit off. Did you put a block right here?
Where? Over the thing? Cause I didn't know that was you, I just heard noise. I'm supposed to know. I just heard screaming.
Scary ass. Drink some honey.
I don't know what they're doing.
Let's go find out. You climbing up here?
Ah, jeez. Oh, God. I got a light on this guy. My home alone worked. Some blue on this guy.
You still in here?
I'm searching for you.
What the fuck was that?
I'm infected.
You dead?
No, I don't know what he's doing right now. He's trying to get here, but I don't. Oh, Jesus, scared the shit out of me. Got stuck in the ground.
Yeah, but you didn't see what will happen is eventually it'll break through the concrete right here. We probably have to put some spikes down there at some point.
Well, when does the oh fuck?
Huh? I hurt myself on the spikes, that's what happens. And I'm bleeding, okay.
Shoot you in the dick. Stun damage in the dick.
Yeah, we're done.
Alright, let me put this here.
If you eat something up there. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna climb up this roof.
Alright, my see spiders in this room over here.
Alright. I'll catch you later.
Alright, let me get out of here. Alright, so that's my playthrough of 7 Days to Die. Just let me know if you liked this. If you did, I'll call it random and we'll do some more Let's Plays of this. But I want to at least get to the 7 days of it. I think of it, I actually liked it a lot better than I like DayZ. I love DayZ, but I like this experiment a little bit better. It's not as crazy with other people coming and killing you. And it focuses more on the survival aspect.
All right, well, thanks for listening. I'm happy that you guys went this far. If you did like this video, please hit the like, subscribe to the channel, and leave comments. So let me know if you like this type of content or anything like that. This is Maynerocket blasting off.